What interests me in food is the word that it comes from, ristorante. It comes from the Latin verb reficere, to restore the soul of the people, and you know, they walk into your place. Welcome, as Papa Francesco was saying, buon appetito a tutti. It's two words that means so much. You know, the creative process behind the dish, you know, it's what really makes the difference. I compress into edible bites my passion, but also memories. It's about emotion. And when I serve to you the crunchy part of the lasagna, it's not about eating lasagna, who cares? You know, you can eat lasagna whenever you want. But you know, the crunchy part is the experience of a kid that fight with the older brothers, you know, over the crunchy part of the lasagna when the grandmother brings the big pan of lasagna. So that's why I did that, because it's very, very important that when the food touches the core of the emotions, it's where, you know, you have the difference. I always dream big, you know. It doesn't cost anything to dream big. Beauty is something that really can change the world. At least nourish. Because with beauty, you don't do the revolution. But one day, the revolution will need beauty to rebuild. So this is why we do what we are doing.